Can I talk to you about Avery?
About her?
I'm worried she's in a bad place. With everything she's learned about her dad and then being stuck in that safe house, I don't want her to feel like a prisoner.
She is a prisoner. Kind of. Rowan just took a shot at all of us, so we have to assume that Avery's a target as well.
Maybe there's a better way to protect her.
Like?
What if she moved in with us?
Yeah, sure. But it's not up to us to make that decision. It's up to Avery.